How y'all doing, man? As y'all know, today, February 14th, the world is celebrating Valentine's Day. I personally don't really celebrate it, but instead of using today as like a day to be impure, as the world is doing, we're using today to encourage the sisters of the church. Because the sisters do a lot, they do show a lot of love. So we're basically like buying them flowers and writing them cards and just telling them how much we appreciate them for the work that they do in the kingdom. Me and my dog Tito are walking right now to Queen K Mall. That's where we're meeting at. And we're going to surprise the sisters. If you're watching this and you use Valentine's Day to have sex and do immoral things, I think you should really make a full U-turn. And I think you should really consider giving your life to Christ, because Valentine's Day is meant for love, but loving in a godly manner is better than just like loving by what the flesh leads you to do, you know? So like, comment, subscribe. Like I always say, every subscription is a chance for us to reach somebody around the world that wants to study the Bible, somebody that can give their life to Christ and be baptized someday. So we're on our way right now to the mall, and I'm gonna keep you updated. This means wearing flip-flops to every function. They're about to ruin the surprise, bro. You feel me? We're supposed to be surprising them, but they're coming to where we're meeting at, bro. So it's not gonna be much of a surprise if they see the flowers. Go hide me, You can't see me no more. Peekaboo, I see you. Go through here, bro. Go through here. We're hiding. We're playing hide and seek.
Oh, really? You were on the chat? You got added to the brother's chat?
Yeah, but I don't see.
Oh,
alright. They said bro gotta change his drip. Bro, look at bro right here, dripped out.
I think that's a bar going
in. Bro dripped out, look at him, head to toe. Get up. My sins, my sins. Where?
My sins.
My sins.
We got a heart, teddy bear. Chocolate, cards, you know, flowers. You know, Chris writing his letter right now. Get up.
Alright, so.
Someone else?
Okay, here, give that back to Kenna. Good job.
Yeah, I have chocolate and everything.
You have a Piper?
Yeah, I have a.
Okay, so there might be a couple sisters that aren't there, because remember, this is like, come if you want with the sisters, right? Somewhere like a little away from the beach, so that way we could all surprise together, okay? Amen. All right, Father God, thank you so much for the hearts of the brothers to encourage. Thank you so much for the incredible sisters you've given us in the kingdom. I pray that today, Lord, they just feel encouraged from the world. They're really holy, God. So it's just so grateful that we have this opportunity to encourage the women that are in the church. And I just pray that you be with us and let us be mutually encouraged as well. And in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Let's go.
Let's get it, brothers.
Yo, so right now, man, we I don't know if y'all can see me for real because I'm black. But
I can't wait to see it, bro. I can't see it.
Right now,
where are you?
Right now, we headed to the beach, man. You know,
yeah.
Beach, man.
You can't see me.
You can't see me. My fault, John Cena. I think Charlie gave it away that we're surprising the sisters. I'm gonna put the blame on Charlie.
I'm gonna put the blame on Charlie.
I'm telling you that.
But
this,
don't snitch on me.
My thing is, where are we going? They said Kihei. Like, how far is that from Kihei? Like, Kihei?
12 minutes away now.
We how many minutes?
12 minutes.
Okay, we 12 minutes away from the beach. They gonna be out there on the beach. They gonna be chilling. And we just gonna pull up with flowers. All types of cards. I hope they really don't know, because I don't like surprises, but I hope they're surprised.
Yeah.
This bro's car right there. Yeah. Ooh, play that Temptation song, but we supposed to know that. We ain't supposed to listen to no other song right now.
Singing the Temptations to keep it quick. Ooh. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
No, we got KP and Chip. Yeah. Who you know got an entourage?
I love your laugh.
We're at the LA gas station. We're all meeting up, and we're about to discuss the plan once again. Do some song practicing. for my city. Here. And then we go, bro, look at bro in the truck, bro. Look at him. Chris be thinking he Aquaman or something. Yo.
Hey, Ryan. Take my phone.
You need to see where they're at.
He's a tracker. Ooh. Hey, homie, we all being out here, though.
Gracias.
They're right there, bro. They're right there.
Wanna lie? God said, let there be light, better man. It's me riding a car on the date. At the beach. At the event. Yeah, no, MT! MT! Yeah, no. time. Appreciate y'all. We got Seth.
Simon said.
Read your word. Get your daily bread. Make sure you fed.
Hey, this is where we at. We got amigos.
Yo, you know, the encouragement process went beautiful, man. The sisters were encouraged, man. Now we are amigos. We're about to get some food with the guys. Boys night out, and we ain't doing what you think we're doing. We just fellowshipping, man.
KP, what do we say to the people on YouTube?
Pray and worship, bro.
Pray and worship. And also, make sure you like, comment.
Don't mind my finger, that was an
actual
short shot.
Hey, I'm gonna cut that, y'all. But yeah, man, what you tell them? Like, comment, and what?
Subscribe.
You feel me?
Yeah, subscribe now.
Have a YouTube like, no, like, right now. Stop what you're doing.
See this?
Hey, what we tell them? Like, comment, and what?
Like, comment, subscribe. Like, automatic, supersonic, like, hypnotic.
Yes, right now. All right. I'm gonna turn my fingers, and by the time I'm done turning, you're gonna subscribe.
You don't want to trip to Cali, you want to go to Vegas, take a trip to Maui.